When I was stationed in one of those northern outposts, they always served Cantonese.
This guy!